Hello YouTube, my name is Alexander, and today, as promised, the video with all the temptation of the succubus rounds. It's one of my most favorite series that I'm collecting at this moment, so I wanted to show them all in one video. On the top row we have the first year in BU version, proof version and antique version, the second one in BU, proof and antique, and the last one, the new ones in BU, proof and antique. So let's take a closer look at them if you haven't seen them before. I absolutely love this series and these rounds. I cut these out of storage, and as you can see, on the edges it started to tone up, but I don't mind that, and it's absolutely amazing. Stunning rounds. So this is the brilliant uncirculated version. And here is the proof version. I'm not going to say all too much about them because I already did in the previous videos, but I still wanted to show them for my new subs that haven't seen some of my older videos. Absolutely great looking rounds. And the antiques are probably my most favorite. Yep. Can't stop looking at them. Just amazing. So these three were the first ones. Then they came out with these ones, bit more playful. A bit more cartoonish, Playgirl-esque rounds. Still great in detail, and they're just amazing. Here is the proof. The other side. And then the antique version, again my favorite. You can see a lot more detail when they're antiqued. So it will be interesting to see what the natural toning will do on these. But yeah, they're just stunning coins, rounds I should say. Masterpieces of the Philae Mint. And also the Philae Mint is amazing. They have great customer service. And if you have a problem with anything, they will do anything to help you with it. So, very happy that I bought these from the Villa Mint. Also, their new series of the Wounded Healing, Wounded Healers are stunning pieces. And these are the new ones that I showed you guys a couple of weeks ago. Also like this design a lot. And the proof version. And the proof version and the antique version are also serialized at the bottom. So down in the description box, I will put a link to the website of Villa Mint. They also have a YouTube channel. So I will also put a link down below to their YouTube channel. Please give them a sub, watch their videos, and go to their website and see if you see anything that you like. Buy it from them to help them out. I just love these Temptation of the Succubus rounds. I love the details on the wings on this one. Absolutely amazing looking rounds. So that's it for now. I hope you guys liked the video, and I'll see you guys very soon in the next video. Please like, comment and subscribe, and I'll see you the next time. Bye bye.